I say this every year, but I'm so excited to be here for the 8th year in a row. There's always a very soft place in my heart for this place, and I need this every year. Speaking of a soft place in my heart, Dvorak. Dvorak! Silent Voice was originally composed for four pianos, for four hands, one piano, two people. And I originally fell in love with this piece here at a reading party. There was a cellist playing it and a pianist at the time, and I was just like, I have to play this, it's so amazing. And so I made my own arrangement. And then Ben Rowe had the great idea to change the piano part to the guitar. And I think it sounds really amazing because the guitar can play so quietly, and the piece is called Silent Wood, so there's that. Dvorak never lost sight of the fact that, well, simply put, music is amazing. It's awesome. But Dvorak was constantly trying to find himself, and music was his way to do that. And that resonates a lot for me in recent times, so thank you. Thank you for helping us make music today.